In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Twitter not loading videos problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to update Chrome and clear Twitter's site data. To update Chrome, we open our browser and then click on the three dots on the top right. Then we open Settings. After doing this, click on About Chrome on the left side. After clicking About Chrome, Chrome will automatically update itself. We have updated our browser. Now we are going to clear Twitter's site data. To do this, click on Privacy and Security and then click on Third Party Cookies. Then click See All Site Data and Permissions. After doing this, type Twitter in the search bar and delete Twitter's cache files. When we delete Twitter's cache files, we will need to log back into our account. We have cleared Twitter's cache files. Now you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to use VPN. The problem may be caused by the region we live in. If this is the case, using VPN can solve the problem. To add VPN to our browser, we open the Chrome Web Store. Then we type VPN in the search bar. After doing this, we click on any VPN we want. Then we click Add to Chrome and then click Add Extension. After doing this, we click Connect and connect to the VPN. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to reset our internet. The problem may be caused by our internet, so we can try to solve this problem by resetting our internet. To do this, we go to search and open CMD as admin. There are three codes we need to write here. I will put these codes in the description section. You can copy and paste them into CMD from there. We type the first code and press enter. After that, we type the second one and press enter. Finally, we type the third code and press enter again. We are done with CMD. In order to complete this process, you need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the fourth solution. The fourth solution is to use the Microsoft Store version of Twitter. Until this problem is solved in the browser, we can use Twitter from the Microsoft Store. To do this, open the Microsoft Store and type Twitter in the search bar. Then click Install. We have installed Twitter. After clicking Open, you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. If the first four solutions didn't work for you, you can try using a different browser. You can use Opera, Brave, or Firefox as an alternative to Chrome. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.